It is biased against a majority community, while certain states have objected, saying that it infringes upon the rights of the states. The government has now redrafted and reworked the bill and has made it community neutral. It has also minimized the role of the center in its working. The latest draft has been approved by the cabinet. It was approved on Monday. The bill is now ready to be taken up, to be introduced in Lok Sabha at the first given opportunity. But will it be possible? We discuss.